one forward, a 6'4" sophomore from Gary, Indiana, number 44, Scott Deal. At the other forward, a 6'5" freshman from Stockton, Georgia, number 42, Art Penafee. And at center, a 6'7" sophomore from Washington, D.C., number 34, Kevin Sam.
Starting lineup for Southeastern.
Southeastern is coached by Jim Wyatt. Officials say James, Rick Preston, and Bill Spriggs. And now let's see our DACC Jaguars.
DACC starting.
At left guard, a 6'1" sophomore from Greenfield, Indiana, number 14, David Greenwald. At the other guard, a 6'5" freshman from Hudson, Illinois, number 30, Brad Meisner. At one forward, a 6'6" sophomore from Westville, Indiana, number 22, Brad Albert. At the other forward, a 6'8" sophomore from Plainfield, Indiana, number 32, Mike Noodle Williams. And at center for the Jaguars, a 6'4" sophomore from Joliet, number 50, Kevin Hill.
Starting lineup for DACC.
And is coached by John Spagia. Honorary coach today is our honorable Bill Black, state
president. Not like a sort of white card, but yours is bigger.
We're about ready to go for DACC versus Southeastern.
We have a band in front of the PE building, license, Illinois license 966-815, and your horn is on. Once again, Illinois license 966-851, and your horn is on.
Go in the first half, still no score.
Daniel, foul number 22, Brad Alberts, his first, team second.
Shut up, Shorty. Get the ball game.
Thank you.
2-0. Southeastern leads the ACC. To go in the first half, Burlington leads 8-4. Burlington leads. Burlington leads 10-8. 13:52 to go in the first half.
Southeastern foul number 44, Scott Fields, his first. Ball in for Southeastern, Leonard in for Danville.
Burlington still leading. Interference of the ball. DACC gets the ball. 18 to 10. DACC still behind. 10:57 to go in the first half.
Williams in for Danville.
They're running a full court.
Steve Swanson in for Southeastern.
10:32 to go in the first half. Burlington leads by 12 points. 9:16 to go in the first half. Call, no foul.
Our girl is for Southeastern.
Still 22-10. First half. JACC gets the ball.
Southeastern foul number 12, Robert Moore.
To go in the first half, still 22 to 10. To go in the first half. Burlington still leads. Burlington's leading, 6:06 to go in the first half. Half. 17.
The ACC is still behind.
4 minutes and 15 seconds to go in the first half.
Assembly.